We are your back-to-school station, and this morning, University Health System has some questions that pediatricians suggest answering when making the decision on what to do, in-person or virtual learning. So it's three different questions to help weigh the risk for your family and what's best. First, how great is the health risk? Are there high-risk family members in your home? And what's the age of your child? Because several studies, they say, indicate that children 10 and younger are less likely to contract and spread COVID-19. Also, another question, can you provide a secure, nurturing environment at home? And finally, how is your school creating a safe environment?
Another significant pro of staying home would be the fact that you're able to spend more time with your child and be more engaged with them in their learning.
And things that parents also have to consider is whether they have to work from home and how the child learns best.